crossroads. Governance is on its knees. The economy is on its knees. Services. There are some things that are being done right. We can see the roads. We can see some things coming up. But most things, even during a pandemic, we are not having health services. Let us not bury our heads in the sand. There are issues. We need to solve them. In the presidency, there is discord. How are they going to unite the nation if they cannot be able to talk to one another? If they cannot be able to resolve those problems? We should be able to work even with people we don't like. We should be able to share public spaces. So I'm calling upon the presidency, which is two people, the president and the deputy, lead Kenyans to reason together. By being able to sit down, reason together, and reduce the tension that is building in the country. I am glad the bishop mentioned that Mount Kenya East, and Mount Kenya generally has been one. We still are one, but it is necessary to remind us that. And as leaders, that's what we did, to remind Mount Kenya we are one. I'm glad we were heard loud and clear. After our call, there's been so much activity of leaders uniting, and I know it will be for common good. So as we go on today, and as we support education, let us also remember prayers for this country. There is so much more we can do to ensure that we live in harmony, to ensure that everybody accesses basic services, to ensure that we all feel secure in our country.